Gentlemen, as you know, whomever wins the NXT competition will not only be the WWE's next breakout star, but the winner will have earned himself a championship match against the champion of their choosing live on pay-per-view. Now, last week, we tested your physical abilities, but it takes more than that to make it in the WWE. You need to verbalize your feelings. You need to connect with the audience, and not just an American audience. Because as a WWE superstar, you will compete and perform on a global level. Last week, the physical challenge was won by the one-man rock band, Heath Slater. But tonight, we're gonna test the mentality of these superstars. Tonight, we are going to give you an opportunity to impress, because your judges is this live crowd right here in London, England! And whomever wins this competition tonight will really be able to stand out, because every week you've been coming out to the entrance theme of your respective WWE pros. But whomever wins tonight will have an opportunity to go to the WWE Global Headquarters and help create your very own entrance theme to allow you to truly stand out from the pack. So, are you ready? On these cards are a list of topics. I will give a topic to each rookie. They will have 30 seconds to speak upon this topic. You will judge them on originality and creativity. And remember, it's not a popularity contest. It's all about who's creative and who stays on topic. Are you ready? Daniel Bryan, you are ranked number one. Please step to the podium. Come on. Grab a microphone. You have 30 seconds. Your topic, passion. Go.
Passion. Let's see. Well, let's talk about the Daniel Bryan manliness meter, okay? Check this out. It's based on a scale of 1 to 10.
Daniel, you got 18 seconds. Passion. Talk about passion. 15, go!
He interrupted my time. 8, 7. So, passion on the Daniel Bryan manliness meter is an 8. I love England!
There it is, Mr. Personality. Mr. Charisma. That was horrible.
Wow.
He didn't stay on topic.
Wade Barrett, please approach the podium.
From Manchester, here in the United Kingdom.
Wade, your topic, blasé.
You know, some people like to talk about rookies who are blasé. When you look at a man like Wade Barrett, there is nothing blasé about Wade. I tell you, I'm the number one bare-knuckle fighter in Europe. I tell you, I'm better than every single one of these rookies. Go back and look at all my matches I've had on NXT. There's nothing about Wade Barrett that's blasé. When I say I'm the best, I've proved it week in, week out. Next success story in the WWE.
Justin Gabriel, take the microphone. Justin, you have 30 seconds to talk about flowers.
Okay, well, if you don't know me by now, my name is Justin Gabriel, and I'm from Cape Town, South Africa. And, hey, what's wrong with that? A lot of flowers grow in South Africa. I'm not really a big fan of flowers, but I kind of like the rose, which is an English flower, right? Thank you. Fair enough.
I still think he was better than Daniel Bryan.
Didn't say anything.
One-man rock band, Heath Slater. Heath, your topic, cereal. Ready, go.
Cereal. I mean, there's so many kinds. You got Captain Crunch, Fruity Pebbles, Cocoa Pebbles. I mean... Hold on, people. I'm not finished. I can't eat cereal because this body won't take it. One thing. But what I'm trying to say is cereal, you can use skim milk, whole milk. It doesn't matter, really. And what kind of topic is cereal? I mean, what...
I don't know if the Honey Monster would have liked that, but okay. David A-List Otunga. David, your topic, sleep. Go.
Sleep is something the A-lister David Otunga doesn't get very much of because my mind is always racing. That's how I stay ahead of each and every one of these guys up here. I don't sleep. You think I get this body by sleeping? Come on, man. You know how much work I gotta put in at the gym? Sleep, who's got time for sleep? I can sleep when this competition is over. But until then, the only people sleeping are these guys.
Promo almost put me to sleep.
Not bad.
I thought it was pretty good.
Skip Sheffield, take the microphone. Skip, your topic, rainbows, go.
Let's do this right. Howdy, 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 London. If you good people want to kick it up a rep and put some pep in your step, I hear y'all say, yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Matt Stryker, what it do?
He didn't stay on topic, obviously.
He didn't even say rainbows.
No, never mentioned it. He's a corn-fed meathead.
Michael Tarver?
Calls himself that.
Please? You might want to take that thing down. Your topic? Your topic, Michael Tarver, is itchy. Go!
I could do an hour on itchy.
Okay, 10 seconds gone. Chant pretty much means, who are you? That's what the universe here is asking Mr. Tarver.
Mr. Tarver.
I guess he's not going to tell us. That was impactful.
Darren Young!
Not on topic, though.
Save us, Darren. Do something.
Oh, wow, I like it. Okay, Darren, your topic, toothpaste. Go!
Well, toothpaste, I don't want to be rude or anything, but toothpaste is something that a lot of people here don't use. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry. That's PG, right? If there's a place that I would much rather not be, it's definitely right here. I'm sorry. Skip. I'm done. I'm done.
He does realize our fans are voting, right?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't know what you're talking about. If I had something to say to any one of you who look like you've had one too many Britney Spears in the first place, I would say it. But you don't deserve it.
Okay. Back in line, gentlemen. It's an intense competition. I get it. Okay, now you are going to choose the fate You are going to determine our winner. If you like someone, make some noise. If you don't like them, stay quiet. You ready? Darren Young. Michael Tarver. Skip Sheffield. David Otunga. Heath Slater. Justin Gabriel. Wade Barrett. Daniel Bryan. Okay, it's a toss-up between Skip Sheffield and Wade Barrett. So, we are going to have a talk-off. You are going to get a topic. Let's see whom will do better. Skip, grab the microphone. You have 30 seconds to speak about bubblegum. Go!
Shoot, Matt Stryker, bubblegum. There's all kinds. You got bazooka. You got bubblegum. Shoot, what it do? You know what? I want to talk about last week when Skip Sheffield won that keg carrying contest by carrying that keg like a man over my shoulder. The fact is, Skip Sheffield doesn't chew bubble gum because I don't eat bubble gum, and that's all I got to say about that.
Wade Barrett, you will counter with the topic of wind. 30 seconds, go.
I wonder who's going to win this one.
Well, if Skip Sheffield had anything but rocks for brains, perhaps he'd have talked about the actual subject like I'm going to do.
Yeah.
When you talk about wind, I want to talk about the winds of change that are blowing through the WWE right now. Because Wade Barrett is going to be the first ever English WWE heavyweight champion. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a fact.
That was good.
Very good.
Ladies and gentlemen, is it Skip Sheffield? Or is it Wade Barrett? The universe has spoken. Congratulations, Wade Barrett. You are the winner of this competition.
Tell you, a huge, important step for Wade Barrett here tonight, winning the Talk to Talk Challenge. Remember what the winner gets. The winner will get their very own entrance theme, creating their own identity here on NXT. And ladies and gentlemen,